I would like to mention here that Dr. Mahadevaya, whose mentoring has ensured to evolve effective programs as multidisciplinary teams, is so very spontaneous to partner in any endeavor to make a difference to the lives of special persons and the community at large, despite his very tight schedule. Thank you, sir, and a very warm welcome to you. I now call upon Mrs. Subhadra, President of Srishti, Mrs. Parvati, past President of Srishti, and the co-founders Mrs. Suchita Somshekaraya and Ms. Sharon Watts to also join the guests on stage. May I also request Mrs. and Mrs. Kamath to please come on stage. Mrs. Kamath is the Vice President of Srishti.